not be fair.
But I asked him, I said, well, do you ever get tired of this life, you know? He said, yeah. Sometimes, he said, if I knew that my bills would be paid for and I didn't owe anybody, I'd give it all up so I could go fishing with you, with my friends. I could go out and play ball and not be mobbed. I could go out in the daytime instead of night. I could be a day person. I could, I could do things like a normal person. He said, sometimes I get so sick of it. He said, yeah, I realize I can't live like you do. I have to live at night. He said, it's my lifestyle. He said, I'm a star, and that's what I'm supposed to do. And I can't be normal.
When Elvis died, he left four bank accounts. Three were savings accounts with very low balances, and the other was a non-interest-bearing checking account with a little over